But today, Operation Wakeup is just an opportunity for the community to come out.
A rally to stop the violence, Operation Wakeup as it's called, follows the shooting of 13 people whose conditions range from good to critical, their ages from 16 to 48. It was just after 12:30 a.m. Sunday. ShotSpotter alerts at 57th and May sent police to the scene. The shooting started inside a home, then spilled into the streets. A house party was taking place as a memorial to a man in his 20s who died earlier this year. Police arrested a 37-year-old Chicago man who appeared in bond court earlier today. Marciana White is charged with unlawful use of a weapon by a felon. Mayor Lightfoot called the shooting an incredible act of cowardice after visiting victims at the hospital.
We can't normalize this kind of behavior and tragedy in our city. It is significant, and we're going to make sure that we use every resource possible to track down those people who are responsible.
While people living and working in the neighborhood pray for peace this holiday season.
It's Christmas time, and what a time for love. Even though there was tragedy at this time, perhaps it fell at a great time. There was good weather today. Perhaps this fell at a good time. So folks will come out and folks will be able to meet people and talk to people.
And Pastor Price tells me, what is the definition of success with these things? He says if you can reach one person, two, maybe three, then that is definitely a successful evening, because they go out, Joe and Lourdes, and perhaps affect other people and on and on and on.